Let me tell you why this kid went to Kenya. I went to Kenya when I was 3 years old, due to my father's job, who was a school teacher. There was no food, no clothing, but every day we were laughing and enjoying our time. They are very grateful for the little things they have. I love these people. He spent 5 years in Kenya as a child, playing football in Nairobi's best academies. 20 years later, he and his former teammates recreated their iconic team photo.